If you have an invocation, now's a great time to say it. We call in the beings of love and light to join with us in this circle of light. As we set the intention to raise our vibration, to become more of who we are at the soul level, bringing our energy and awareness back into our own core column of light, that stream of light that runs from the earth up through the root chakra, up to the cosmic center of the earth, the center of the universe. And now you can bring the cosmic energy of love and light down through the top of your head to mix with that earth energy in your body. As we call in the guides that work with us, those of the highest frequencies, the highest vibration, and feeling the ascestors and the ascended masters joining us tonight, as well as it's really beautiful. I'm seeing these sort of layers, circles that are in layers, starting at the earth, like the earth itself and the rocks and the soil, and then the next layer up is like the crawling things that crawl upon the earth, and the next layer up are the insects and the things that fly around like that, and then there's another layer of mammals, and they kind of interweave between the different layers. And then as the layers come up, then I see humans and our ancestors, and then I see the beings of light that work with us every day. And then I'm seeing guides and ascended masters, and on it goes. So it's a really beautiful, you know what ombre is, when somebody colors their hair and it blends from one color to another. So up at the top, it's a really high frequency, bright light. And as it comes closer to the earth, they're all the different colors, and it becomes the darker, deeper colors as it comes closer to the earth. So many of the creatures that walk upon the earth or crawl upon the earth are darker in color. So in there also is the water, the air, the fire. So just let yourself feel this container, this beautiful container of energy that's supporting you on all levels. We were chatting before we went live about how sometimes doing spiritual practice means doing physical things in the world because we're humans. It means taking care of all the little things and ordering the paper for the printer and filling up your water bottle and making sure your clothes have made their way through the washing machine recently, and all of those little things. And sometimes we make them less important. And I've just been getting all this information lately about how it's the boots on the ground pieces that are so important right now. As we go deep, as we deepen our container, then we also are finding ourselves doing more of the earthly kinds of activities. And this is a perfect time. We're still in a hibernation phase in the Northern Hemisphere, which is where I live and where I think a lot of you or most of you live. And so we are then in this situation where it's the time for integration. So we had a really powerful end of the year with Mercury and Mars in retrograde. By the way, they've both gone direct now. That just happened in the last few days. And then we have the winter solstice or the summer solstice, depending where you're living. And after a solstice, there's all this high frequency energy coming into your bodies, onto the earth. And so we have to have integration time to integrate all of that. So for those in the Southern Hemisphere, it's an interesting time because it's the heat of summer that integrates it. For those of us in the Northern Hemisphere, it's the dark of the winter and the going deep and the cold and the staying cozy and warm that helps us to integrate. So tonight is really dedicated to going deep and working the roots and working the energy to build the roots and the foundation so that we can then spring forth in the spring. So again, I'm kind of back in the Northern Hemisphere, but you can translate that if you're in the Southern Hemisphere. So I'm inviting you to just let go tonight. Use the sound to bring yourself to a deeper, more relaxed, receptive and integrating place. And I invite each person to set whatever additional intentions they would desire, because we hold this space and you really can use it for whatever you want. If you aren't liking what's coming through in words and intentions, then just make up your own. It's totally fine to do that. So again, we invite you to take a deep breath and drop in and enjoy the sound.
You. Thank you.
We invite you to open yourself to receive all the love, support, and nurturing that you can stand at this moment in time. Just acknowledging yourself as a being of light, masquerading as a human, walking around on this beautiful planet of Gaia. And just take a moment to acknowledge yourself, to notice how much you've learned, how far you've come, all the wonderful things that have happened as you touch people's lives in your world, the ways that you have supported other people, the ways you use your energy to bring more light to the earth. We thank you. Let yourself absorb the gratitude that is surrounding you right now and take it in. Breathe it deep into your core. Feel the arms of the Earth Mother reach up around you like the lotus blossom and enfold you in her arms. And whatever you might be experiencing in your outer life at this time, know that we know, we in the higher realms know who you are and what you do, and we are extremely grateful for those things. Thank you for joining us tonight, and thank you for this service that you do as you come together in a circle of light. You are so powerful in influencing what goes on in the rest of the world. Whether you know it or not, whether you feel it or not, we want you to know that that's true. Thank you for being you. We ask that you're wrapped in sheets of rainbow light. We ask that you're reference points are all updated in this current and present moment. That your electrical and magnetic grids are balanced and stabilized. And that you are receiving all that you need for that which you are guided to do. Aho. So we invite you to bring yourself back slowly and gently, depending upon how deep you've gone. You need to take that much more time to come back, allowing your nervous system to really integrate this new frequency. It's kind of like digesting. You don't want to eat a big meal and then go out for a run. It's kind of like that. And this is the time of digesting anyway. So when you add it all together, there's lots of digesting to do. So we invite you to just take your time coming back, and we invite you to share with comments in the chat or comments below the Facebook Live about anything that you'd like the community to hold for you or anything you'd like to share about your experience. Blessings to you. May your year become exactly what you hoped. Aho. Uh-huh.